was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. You are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Got it.
Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next? And now rebalance the voltage.
Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes at least. I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence. Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again.
Fires have we seen now, Otto? 3, 4?
That's how you know we're progressing. Out of the ashes of failure, great science is born.
Don't think Dr. Octavius's optimism has ever been shaken.
Today's the day. Grant review.
We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace.
I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker, the boy has an eye for gorilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, he returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved. The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius. It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc.
Peter, thank you again for doing these blind reviews. Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting, I felt an itch in the back of my brain. Is this really the best method of limb replacement? Silly, I know, but I keep thinking, might there be another way?
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more. What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Like another potential prosthetic contact material. hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way.
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning...
Two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle...
Hey, close the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No. I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower.
Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
Get them! You can't take them! It's all.
I can't hit them in the air!
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri.
Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep it quiet, lady.
Get away from her!
So, let's make this punk eat. Man! How are we supposed to fight him up there, huh?
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No!
Of course not! The Chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
Score! Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now. Including one nearby. What is that?
Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. I wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider. All cop.
Open the safe. Do it.
Hey, fellas.
Spider-Man, shoot him.
Started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
I'm gonna regret this, Spider Freak.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. My injured shoulder eventually healed. The bill took a lot longer to pay. Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. Before they end up in driver's ed videos. Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie! Now that's just rude.
Move away!
Here's your stuff! Insurers offer a wedding clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen. Plushie! Oh,
hey.
Any coward to assault a helpless person like that?
Don't move, Spider-Man.
Is this the mosh pit? Great! Up, we'll sit with that for a while.
You were just in time. They were like animals.
Tried mixing up a prototype web flip.
Fellas, you can't keep ducking income tax like this!
Don't make me hurt you!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However, that works. Texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Oh, I wish there was a Spidey emoji I could put at the end.
Robbery in progress. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Backup requested for a pursuit in progress. Reports are coming in from Little Tokyo.
Organized crime. Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is.
1010. Need an officer to respond to a reported drug deal. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Without a seedy drug deal.
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
One lucky drink!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however. That works. I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the flashing red and blue lights. No more muggers. I love a happy ending. Sorry. I thought web swinging would let me get pizzas to.
Guards from the kingpin! Fifth seven!
You're done for!
better be more careful with my adoring public. Repair this suit before it falls apart even more.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Now show us about 8 minutes out. Hey, an old-fashioned B&E. Gotta love the classics. Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
Quit moving!
Hey, just got more
in. I got him!
I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in. Boutonniere. Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Scientists who cook.
Oh no! Just make the paper and go kill it! Get the spider!
Gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of Big Pharma, especially back alley Big Pharma.
Just like I thought.
Advised, a vehicle pursuit is in progress. Need immediate response in Chelsea, over.
Hey, my mom. I gotta stop that car!
We're citizens of the Earth! Your laws don't apply!
He's on the road! Okay, you are not getting 5 stars! outside service.
You got a gun? Take it out!
More crooks? This fight's going viral.
I'm gonna put you in the ground. How am I supposed to beat that? Come on, Spider.
That's it, huh? I've had worse commute. Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient.
This will really help you. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. Probably safer, too. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
The grant review was a debacle, yes. But it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.
It's amazing how quickly the prosthesis has evolved. I remember when our prototype used parts I ripped out of an old microwave. Lots of late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. Wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that.
Review was a debacle, yes, but it may also prove to be the
graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more. Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others.
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Out how Fisk's men are keeping his... Rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was... arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man. Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? It could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my books.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Runs a tight ship. He does not like screw-ups. We had this guy once. He decided to stop off for a drink on the way to a delivery. That was his...
Damn it! Had to be Spider-Man!
Dano!
Literally didn't see that coming.
Hey, there he is! Get him! Time to end this. Knock him up! Friggin' ballerina! Get down here!
Let's kick it up a notch! Say goodnight!
Okay, we're ready for this. Eat that!
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Spider-Man!
message, huh?
Spider-Man!
Bring them down already!
Uh-oh. More of them.
Get quick!
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted 4 illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Their buddies.
Friggin' ballerina! Get down here!
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Take him down!
Surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain.
That
actually webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks. Should do it. And I know just the one to start with. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Mr. Lee.
Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Mr. Park, this call serves as your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings...
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week!
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
All units, witness reported an active narcotics sale. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Right through it!
gotta catch up. Just drop me off at the jail. For no reason. Here's your stuff. Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. When I started, but I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place. My earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling. Possible body heat signature in this area. I've got you.
Thought I was gonna die in there. Thank you. They're back. Don't let them hurt me!
Glad I stopped that. Could have gotten ugly fast.
I think I smoothed things over with the Grand Committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Mott Street, the main street of Chinatown. Touristy, but fun. Where did I put my bag? Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party. May kept Uncle Ben's clothes a long time. It's like he was still looking out for her.
Hi, Pete. Your aunt's in the back, I think.
God grant me some strength.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in. Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter,
are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful
wow!
baby. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Rather live on the street than...
Hey, Peter.
What about my dog?
Voicemail. From Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the Kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to try.
Peter, I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Pete.
Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. Hey, May. Sorry about that. You shouldn't wonder if you're doing right by me. I'd be lost without you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you, too.
Of a car accident. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
Someone's pinned under that car. Need to hurry. I've got you. Stay calm. Pedestrians trapped under that car. I have to help them. I've got you! Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now. better be more careful with
all
my
units,
adoring public.
All units, report a break-in. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
Knocking.
Take that, Webhead!
What the hell?
I just died from that!
I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in. Thesis paper on neurotechnology.
All units, 10:30. Armed robbery in progress. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
For listener emails. Made from Queens.
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time.
This piece of the Shocker's original unit. Can't let him hurt that victim anymore.
Fisk.
You want to fight? It's your lucky day. Kick it up a notch. Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown. I beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before. Find a back way in.
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunman and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others. They always look so cozy whipped up like that. Web him from above. Whoa, careful. Stay quiet now. Someone's coming. They'll see me down here.
My patience wears thin.
Someone else is here! I swear! She must have the file!
If they're here, where are they?
I don't know. I just don't know!
Move it, Pete. Bad guys are getting ready to be bad.
Yen睛睁大点，有开了！
Hey, what is that? This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least... I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Uh-huh?
Let me explain.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I'm covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.